Lolaman's Daily Draft, Streets of New Capenna.
Hello everybody and welcome to Daily Drafts, and today somebody took the number one from us, so we are gonna try to get it back. And yeah, seems like alchemy is prolonged, so well, let's have some more fun with that. Alright, enjoy the video everybody, bye bye.
Lost one mana, that's one thing, I don't know if that matters, but okay, well then we're gonna draft white. let me see, okay, let me check. Okay, so... Body dropper, sex, like another body dropper, okay. That's a 5-5. Then I use a key. On body dropper, discard something. 1, 2, 3, 4. I get rid of... So, I get rid of Custodian, body dropper and Cormela. I get a treasure. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I get a treasure.
Ah, I'm an idiot.
I'm focusing way too much today on... Okay, that's fine. I'm focusing way much today on... the things that I'm not getting. Way too much. Need to stop that bullshit. That's for babies. I mean, go white. I don't know. Go white and choose later. A minor form of tilt. Yeah, I should not allow myself to be tilted much. That's better here. I don't know what colors I am. I'm not really cutting white. How is white so open? It's not. It is not open at all. Not even close to being open. Oh yeah, I need to eat. Why do you think white was open there? I mean, I don't care about this. Am I streaming?
No, I thought you have a coaching. You know,
no.
Because you asked someone something.
Right. Oof, where am I gonna end up? This is splashable, so I guess I take it. I mean, a lot of green. Wow, what is this? Get a random 2-drop just to survive. Maybe I'm switching. What's up, baby?
I'm going to make exercises and then I'm going to ruin group.
You're going to gather? That's very irresponsible.
I'm just going to watch.
You're going to watch?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That seems fine then. I don't like anything here. Yeah, there was white was far from being open. Far from being open. White is actually gonna be very closed, but... So, second pick, what, Overseer? Okay, a rare was taken. Third pick? Good white cards? Okay. A rare and an alchemy card was taken. Fourth pick? Good white cards? A rare and an alchemy card is taken. And something else. An uncommon. So, nothing was, like, white was opposite from open. It was like, it's gonna be close because I was passing white. It was really bad if we got a lot of those cards there. Seven wins? Why would you bet on seven wins? This deck is nothing special right now. It's okay. Probably don't need another initiator. Let's get this. See what happens. I kind of don't want to be Blue, but I guess I'm getting blue. I'm not gonna give up on drafting wife when I got a celestial vault. Like, this card is completely broken. It's wow. I don't know why it exists, really. Sure, body launder, big spender, good stuff there. So those were bad packs for white, really bad, because I always pass really good white cards to others. That's prank. Good land. Let's go with the regulator. That's kind of whatever in my deck right now. I would rather have tempo. Where are the 2-drops? Gonna probably play some 3-3s, Scarabs, 2-1 shield guys. Like, all of those are probably gonna be in the deck. Yeah, I hate it. I hate it that you can't drag the picks in your column since the last patch. I really, really don't like that. It's like, I drag it out of habit and it's kinda doesn't work. Yes. Two drops don't exist. That or the initiate? I think I pick the crier and hope to build the initiate. Even though right now initiate is a little bit better. Yeah, let's get this. Let's good land, fine thing. But this can get me back in the game until I actually draw my broken card. It also helps. Where are the 2-drops? This is worrisome now. This is very worrisome. I'm gonna need to pick 2-drops over good cards, it seems. I need like 4 more at least. This one doesn't block. Yeah, I don't need you guys. Let's go for the land. My 3-drop slot is good, I guess. Alright, big hopes. Broker's Veteran. Make disappear. And the Broker's Initiate. Those are the things I hope to build. And those are the things I have a chance to build, I think. I don't think anything else that I want has a chance to build. Trick.
I'm at home at 9:30.
Okay.
I
Yeah, they didn't feel things. Initiate, come on, you don't want it. Fuck it, got 20 gems at least. Oh, that's good. Both of those are good. This is kind of crazy though. Oh my god, I need 2 drops. This is better on the blocks. And I'm probably gonna be the one who's blocking. What I tell you, it's not white is not open at all. Yes, sir! Wow! Protector, Sigil, Vec, Curator, Newsy. No bombs though. Okay, okay. Wow, so many pranks. Is that over the angel, right? I kind of like the angel. The broker's charm is also something I'm considering. Nothing is gonna wheel, I think. I guess I can go for that. Like, that's not the 2-drop that I would prefer. That's fine. Or the... I guess I can maybe wheel the bookcase. That's great. You're in trouble. Still not getting still not getting like 2 drops. Any bad 2-drop man. There we go. How much did alchemy change? You mean from the regular SNC? Well, now everybody has a few bombs in their deck. That's the main change. I mean, I'm not gonna play anything here. Maybe?
Maybe?
What?
It's a maybe.
It's a maybe.
Hi, honey.
Bye, baby. Not gonna splash for that. I'm gonna play the kill shot, though. It's 2 parcels too many. Single green should do it. Probably only 2 parcels then. That's something random. Like, my main witness protection is not horrible. I'm kinda okay getting the server here. The lands are good, what is this? 6 and then 7, 8, 9, 7, 8. Volt, carry me to victory, please. Oh wait, deck doctor, deck doctor. Deck doctor for Vladko. What is this? Go. Which was? How are your lands looking? Let me see that. 9, 7, 9, 7. Whew. What do we have here? Virtuoso, Informant, Skycrier, 2 Gardeners, Connoisseur, Servant, Chobek. Well, this is not Alchemy, right? This is not Alchemy. And you kind of don't have much in the in here in the sideboard. Minus one. Plus one. You're gonna play one take to the streets to close up the game, hopefully. Man, that's so shitty. Think that's gonna be the deck. Very tricks, I wish you had more tricks, that would be so good. That's it, man! Nothing much to do here. The lands are fine. not much to do here with this deck. You don't really have a sideboard. And you're not gonna play 2 take to the streets. Oh wait, we went 0 to 4 with the last deck, that was fucked up. A new prediction, how many wins do we get with this one? I don't care about warm welcome in the deck, but not like I have much else. Think this deck is way worse than the last one, even though you have the broken bomb. I mean, if I always draw the broken bomb, that's fine. Not a bomb there. No tax. That's weird. Rufine's Blessing is fine sometimes. I don't have a lot of connive in this deck. I have 3. 3 connive, if I'm correct. Hmm. Not bad, opponent dropping powerful shit. Fucking land, man. Oh. Oh, fuck you, man. You got it before me. That's why you don't get... No, I should not get tilted. It's like a format where you don't get tilted. This is just how it goes, right? That's normal. I can stop them from having one, but then I don't have a good turn for this. Maybe they don't pick bombs, like people fuck up with that card. They're like, I'm gonna get consistent 3 drop. I mean, if I draw it now, it's probably too late. Maybe not if I draw it now, exactly now. Alright, it's low as hell. We'll be back in a second. Gonna get a little bit of food. It's still their turn? Oh shit. Yeah, we are getting these crappy things. I mean, I gotta fucking throw my vault, man. Thank you. It's so easy to go away from this opponent. Should have played the angel first. If I get my bomb, I need to play it. Yeah. That was a slight mistake. I don't care about it. What is that gonna counter? That is amazing. That means they're not gonna win. That's amazing. Now I can maybe win with my bomb. That's crazy good. This is what I'm telling you, like, people don't get a bombs, they got an Angel of Vitality. I mean, they don't do damage here, I guess. It still feels like that has to be removed. It's a good blocker, I guess. I gotta draw lands at one point, I guess. I don't know if I should have killed that angel. Like, I'm really not sure about it. That feels way too scary. I don't know if I can take that, like, if they make something unblockable, then it's gonna be a nightmare. That's why I didn't want to use it, but... it is what it is. Okay. Enough with the lands, come on. Man, sleep with officials on that thing would be broken. That would be beautiful. Now, if I attack, I get this back. Even though it gets me that one. Hello, my friend. And you didn't get the bombs, my friend. Holy shit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that's a bit worrisome. Could win the game here. See if that happens. I think I really want two bombs now. I should have used it when they tapped that. I think it was correct to not kill the angel. In the end. Broken wings? Oh, is this fucked up? No, it's good. Return a permanent you control. Can get like fly. I need to go wide though. I do mill first. Four, eight, nine, three, oh, okay. It's solid. Now, I don't know if I'm gonna win with this guy, that's the problem. I didn't get good options here. I didn't have the marshal offered, right? There's plenty of agents. That would be good as well. I think one more turn should be fine. I need the ones that create angels, like these are not the bombs that I'm looking for. If I can get this to get to have a lifelink, that would be great. Like I get a lifelink angel. Weak bombs, give me strong. do they have the nuisance? I think I'm not too greedy. Yeah, they got the fucking nuisance. That's a problem. Oh, don't they want that one to die? Do I lose here? I wonder. Okay. That goes there. That goes there. That goes there. Actually, this might be fine. That's there. That one here. That's what? 2, 3, 4. I'd like to play 2 angels if I can. That's like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yeah, this one should go here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I guess I play around I have that. Plays around +4, +4, right? 2, 2, 2, 2. No broken wings? Let's see. Do I got a 2-4? No. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Whatever they bounce is gonna be bad. Maybe it should have been a 2 drop. And they can always counter. I don't know if I should play the Angel of Sanctions, right? That could be okay. This gains me a bit more life, I guess. That's pretty big. Nah, it's this one. They're gonna gain more life though. But I got these bombs, right? So they have the stroke, okay. So this is still okay, right? Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh my god. They have 9 damage here. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Okay. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I survived this turn and we're good. Let's see, let's go, but they don't have anything. Maybe they were actually dead. Yeah, they probably were dead, I mean. Yeah, what do they have? Okay, nothing yet, nothing yet. They're digging. This is a good game even if you lose. Please no! Ooh. Now we don't lose it, they have a bounce, right? On the previous turn. Let's hope they give shield to their like 2-2. They don't want to kill anything. But how does that work? Told you guys, it's like keep playing, as they might not get bombs. Like this, whatever. This is fine, but they needed bombs. They were winning. They were winning the game, right? So, get bombs. This is removal for my fucking ominous person. It's a great card. I didn't get the bombs in the end as well, but... These are like bombs. These are completely get me back in the game. Why are ballroom brawlers not dead? Can somebody explain that? I don't know. I don't think decking is their problem at this point. Wait, not that one? They don't wanna... No, not that one. That's weird. Well, I'm not gonna be doing that. I'm not gonna be releasing their thing. Gotta be careful of 4, 8. Nah, that's good. I think it's that one. I could go with this as well. I know I didn't need to block this. Oh, could it? No, this is 3-4. Finally, they chose to kill it. I'm at 22 life. This is everything is good now. I don't need to use Largella. Now I'm just attacking with everything. Probably using Largella on the Angel of Sanctions. That's fine. That's more than fine. This is pretty good there. Color Gala is great. Well, I don't have anything there. I mean, they're gonna deck out pretty quickly. I guess decking out is a problem that they have. think I want to play it. Because I want this to die, right? Then I can use the angel on it. I don't really give a damn what I have. Sure, get your Largal back, whatever. Probably not doing that. Can exile that permanent, that's completely fine. Yeah, this is the first game. Why is it the first game? Because they played Celestial Vault like 10 turns before I played Celestial Vault. And I was ready to concede, but opponents fuck up a lot. And for some reason they didn't win the game. For some reason they didn't get bombs. They got cards that deal with my parcel. They got a 2-2 that maybe gains a little bit more life. And they got a 2-6, which is whatever. Which is whatever in that case. It's fine, the 2-6 was correct. So yeah, not bad. They didn't have alpha. They did alpha one turn, I mean, they did. When, they did alpha when I had the least blockers, when I had the most attackers. It was scary. Because I was greedy for one extra turn to get four angels. Now, actually, if I got my bombs first, and they could have maybe did maybe win with the populate, but I would be careful, right? Here I was not super careful because, I mean, I'm super happy with the populate. Reset the board, let's go! Reset the board and draw two more cards and lose. So, yeah. The populate, perfect. It was a good game. Even on a turn when we were, there was a good chance we lose, I fucking liked the game. I didn't like the game before when they played the vault and yeah, when they did that. Then it was like, okay, GG. But yeah, people don't get bombs for some reason. Like, you're winning on board, why not get bombs that just close the game on their own? Play one, opponent deals with it, play another one. That's a great hand. Oh no, gold. Okay, okay. That's scary. No, the populate resets the board, especially when you have Celestial Vault. Like, then you can say, okay, I'm not gonna be the one who's super aggro. I mean, I'm the aggressor here, I think. I was not the aggressor. Ooh, if I get my guy, if I get this, that's crazy. It's a 3-4 flyer. I mean, it's a good turn to kill it. You know, this is pretty good here. Oof, especially since it's gold, they're gonna play around rares like that. 5-4 mana, 4-5 angel could be trouble. And that's a citizen as well? Nice. Citizen 3-3 flyer. Oh, Kaspar, you didn't... what were your choices? Like, from... why didn't you get bombs that just win the game? Oh, that's pretty solid. Even though it might be better to use it on that one. Yeah. And it's a good turn to use it still. It's close. Yeah. Give me my angel. Playing it. Even with this. But I wanna not wanna discard white land. A 3 is enough. Is it blue? No. playing around the fight spell. Good thing I played around the fight spell. That's pretty good now. That's pretty solid. Oh, you're one of, I did. Okay. Oh, that's pretty good. Well, if they have removal, it kind of sucks, but that's pretty good. Let's trade this for... for what? 5, 7? Yeah, seems good to me. Since they are gold, I don't know if they have removal for it. If they kill this, it still resolves. If they kill this, it doesn't. Don't want to draw since I'm the one who's doing well. Definitely don't want to draw them cards. Okay, let's see. I guess I'm kind of drawing now. Oh my god. This thing as a 3-4 flyer seems pretty good, yeah. This is crazy good. Board wipe? I don't care about it. No, 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 no. Fuck little, fuck little, fuck little with this. No, 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 no. It's because it's alchemy, otherwise, yeah, sure, I would, I have to play to my outs, but fuck that, man. Because I don't expect to climb in this format, sure, I'm gonna try to win every time. Wait, what? Didn't he? Didn't they have the angel in there? Would that be enough? Didn't I have the angel? No, I have everything. Everything I have flies. Could also gone with first strike, right? 4+2. Yeah. I could have whatever the fuck I wanted, I think. I don't know what. That's fine. I guess you're high rank now, so I guess we should play. Okay. Have little. But they could have had something. Like with that treasure. This first, I guess? Land, and this is pretty damn good. Mass removal doesn't even do it, right? Because I have the flyer. +4/+3 gets me here. I don't need to do this. I'm doing fine. I'm playing 17, right? Yeah. Only 3 tap lands, one is used already. Any land, really. Here's a foin. Eesh. Really? What if... what? Yeah. Now I really need land, I think. Let's do this first. Yeah. It's either the angel, this one, or this one, because I don't think I care about value at this point. I care more about life, I think. Don't want to give them lethals out of nowhere as well.
Yeah.
Seems like they got that one. I can get too little faster, but I could if they buff this. I just can lose. Like they buff this and toss it in my face. So many ways to lose here. God damn it! So many ways to lose. Let me see. The clouds are passing by. The rain keeps 3, 4, 5. Close to lethal. Scary one. That was scary, guys. Shit, that was scary. And I think like we have like 80% chance to lose or something. Oh. I guess nothing mattered then. I guess nothing mattered. Yep. Yes, we could have just. Oh lord. What if I had a counter spell, man? Wait, if I had a counter spell, I win the game, right? Because I have lethal in the air. Had lethal in the air there. They go first. I guess it's playable hand. It kind of sucks. I'm kidding. The hand is the best hand in the world. There's no way I cannot be the aggressor. I'm pretty sure I can. It kind of sucks this is tapped, but... Mm. Getting this one back is pretty good. No, don't murder! I wish they sacked. I'm feeling that one still. Yeah, 6-6 flying is respectable. Unless this changes base stats, I still don't know that. Pretty sure it doesn't. Great, like if they're Rakdos and that's what they're doing, that's perfect. Next turn I can do two things. Don't wanna attack if they release the pugilist. Their card is like busted, but it's nothing here. Yeah, so there's only one block to make. That's fucking scary. Look at their hand refilled. Do I have anything blue to play early? Not really. If they release this one, that's great, right? Okay, so let's go. How many Blitz creatures can they draw here? Well, that doesn't do jack shit. No, I still don't know. Is it gonna be a 6-5? God damn it, I still don't know. Is it gonna be a 6-5? Sorry, 6-6 or 5-5? Like, does perpetual change base stats or does it act like a +1/+1? It is a 6-6, great. It's a buff, not base stats. Cause this is something we never saw before, until alchemy. And in constructed you don't really change base stats. I think. Yeah, you don't change base stats. At least not in alchemy, from what I had, from the days that I had. Not playing it here. I think I'd rather have all of these, like use the adjudicators next turn. It's always on green, right? Not gonna need more than one green. Like, this is it. These are my green cards. Kinda like removing these two. Oh, that's also pretty good. Damage going in. Fuck. Okay. Please die. Thank you. 2, 3, 4, 5. Is it still white? Yeah, it is. They played pretty good shit already. Guess I'm still playing it. Same logic here. Shaman, warrior, rogue, citizen. Oh, hello there. Safe route, I think. No interaction. No interaction, fuck them up. Okay, they had the angel. Yeah, who is that? I know that Reddit OP. Really? Let's see, who is that Reddit OP? Squid the Immortal. Okay, great. So it's not okay. It's an addition. Okay, it's an addition. Nice. Oh, that's you? Yeah, good hand. Depending on what your creatures are doing, if your creatures are gonna get roadblocked by any bigger creature, then you need more than 3 or 4. Depending also what you're doing, trying to do. Like if you're playing for tempo and you don't have, like your creatures are not overstarted, tapping, doing a lot of shit, then if opponent plays a 4-drop, you can't attack anymore. Let's see, this should not draw them any cards. Maybe if they play the angel. No, they can't play the angel. Yeah, that's a rogue. Rogues don't draw from this. Rogue citizens, cats, humans. Maybe birds. I'm not really attacking that much. Hmm. It's a bit too late if something is a problem. Okay. Ah, there we go. Bird draws now. Assassin? Still human. Wait, what? The fuck? They want it in their graveyard? I don't think you want your 2-3 flyer in your graveyard on turn 4, 5. Whatever. It's just library. Should save this one for later, I think. I don't know, this is still good. Then I can use the nuisance as well. What was that, man? They can easily get rid of these. Okay, they killed both of those. Ah, this doesn't work there. And it's casualty one. It usually isn't casualty one like this. What this one is? What, red as well there? That's five color deck, okay. This deck doesn't make much sense. To do about that one. Maybe they tap out and I can use it? Probably not. Eh, can't use it. Oh! Thank you. This opponent. Yeah, this is just the proof. You need just need more than 50% win rate. What was that? Sure. Now you attack a lot? With everything? Attack, just attack. You need to attack. Thank you. No way I draw unless I start losing or something. I'm still very happy with what's happening. Hey, they can draw. Okay, maybe I'm gonna draw now. One extra turn. It's always this, right? Because then I just killed the curator and this and let the silencer live. That draws, right? Yeah. That's scary. Oh, yeah. Guess you're drawing. We have 10 cards left. We are super drawing. No, it does. Perpetual is not a counter. No counters. How do we win this? That's the question. Bombs, card draw, damage, concede. They got the lands, I mean. It's a fucking weird deck. What is this? Land base must be atrocious here. I mean, they've been playing like they've been deck building, so... Even though it came together, they got the lands. I don't know how often that happens with this deck. I don't see many good lands here. I see like this. Another hideout, I guess. Oh, that's the one. Life. Because they mill first. Hey. Doesn't seem too bad. Oh, yeah. That's the one that I usually get first. That's the main one. Like the 2-4 is actually the main one. Because everything is a bomb. And if you have time to play the bombs by gaining life, it's also a 3-drop, pretty easy to play in double spell it. I think the 2-4 is the highest value one. And then the 4-5 flyer, the 4-5 lifelink. And then whatever you fucking need. Go wide? Is it get back to 1-drops, 2-drops from your graveyard? Is it... Removal, I don't know, whatever. More life gain. But a 2-4 is the main one. I think that's the one you get first. Like, in vacuum, on average. I don't know what's the situation on board. Like, there have been times where I need to get a 6-drop plate right away. No getting 5 bombs. Or 3, or 2, or 4. Yeah, exactly what Vamba Ivanho said. Sure. Need blue. I don't want to ditch a land. In case I get blue. If there were like red black, I would probably get the other thing. Not good. Green to draw, I guess. That's maybe a mistake. I guess I should have ditched the fishes. Like, who the fuck? Oh. I should have ditched this one, yeah. Okay, boom. Oh, land screwed into that is probably a loss. Or is it? Probably is. I mean, maybe they don't have a lot of creatures in here. Okay, then draw a card as well. No, they played. Oh my god, they got the Discipline Duels. That's alchemy. And I still might win. But the stupidest thing is that I still might win. Oh my god, all the late game they go. Oh, that was like perfect. That was fucking perfect. And the curator here as well, right? Oh, that was so good. Maybe they block. Like, I gotta give it first strike and hope that they block. Yeah. Cause this is too hard if that doesn't happen. Fucked up. All my 5 drops are here. Okay. We never had a chance, guys. Wow, 5 color deck got to perfect curve while I was struggling with lands. That is not nice. That is definitely not nice. Holy shit. Oh my god. Wait! Is that the same opponent? No. Let me check. That's not good. Not good life. Now I'm not gonna win. If I had an angel, I could have won, I think. So this is like Morotaku, right? Morotaku. That's the same opponent. Their horrible deck was successful this time. What a horrible deck! My god, that's a bad deck. Enduring Angel, yeah, it is. Wow, that deck was horrible. Still won. Jesus Christ. I hope I get it play against them again. Incredibly bad deck. No shit, they generated too much value. What the fuck was that? Get a 1/3 ramp to the 6 drop, then play only 5 drops. And get duelist, get everything. That was a beautiful thing that happened. Still a horrible deck. That deck was crap. Would be perfect to play against them again. I mean, I don't have Enduring Angel though. Still, no, wait, Enduring Angel? What the fuck is Enduring Angel even? Herald of Vengeance would have been great that game. Wait, no. I was on one life and they had a devil. Herald of Vengeance would have been... Still fine, I attack and gain life. Wow, what a funny thing. So, we would have been winning the game if with... In that situation, if we had Herald of Vengeance, we would have been winning the game. How stupid is that? How stupid is that? It's horrible. This one card that you can get, not that hard. Oh, that's horrible. Like that. I don't like that. But that's alchemy. It's not that that's alchemy. That's SNC alchemy. Like alchemy could make the best format every time. Nice, go defensive. Save this for a bit. Yuck. Wait! I don't care about it. Oh, I do care. Fuck. Well, this is gonna save it, I guess, so that's fine. I guess I don't need any more lands. Why would I wait? Why do people wait with this? What the fuck is happening? It's again, a trick would have been crazy. I could use removal maybe. Nah. I'm gonna get blue at one point. Hope they don't have casualty. As I really wanna play this. Sorry. And I have no fucking idea what I should do here. End the turn because I'm winning. Okay. For real. Oh, they don't have white. But for real, that's the one. Holy shit. One second, baby. I do want all of these, unfortunately. One second, baby! So impatient. Why would I block anything? As I wanted to see if what happens, I could have had lethal. Oh shit, that's their sleepy divisions. My god, the fuckers, they suck. Oh. Okay, I got it. Fuckers, got my celestial vault as an X draw. Gosh darn it. Still has to fake, but they want to kill the flyer, so they would have used fake on the other one. But still, why block? Might have had lethal with different draws. Celestial Vault, come on, why do you do this to me? Why did you take Celestial Vault from my top of my freaking deck? You can't even use it. I mean, that's actually pretty good. They can't even use it. They can play it and sacrifice it. Final boss. How many of you voted for 7, by the way? Ooh. Only 20%. Okay. Okay. Need coffee and water. Wow, that's horrible. Very mediocre as well. Put it on white because I might need double blue. Celestial Vault comes in later. If you do it, got this to maybe save it from some things. I wanted to give them an option. I'm a good guy. I probably need to play this metamorphosis. That sucks. This game is maybe over. Man, that hand was horrible. The hand that I had previously was even worse. Man, if they have another bouncer, Jesus Christ. This doesn't do shit, man. And bouncers go around. Maybe sleep with officials were smarter. Okay, that helps a lot. I don't know if I can even play fucking Largella. If I got another land, I play Largella, that's easy. No, yes. No. Nope. Didn't get a land. But it... You're going?
Ugh. What is it?
Not important, fucking me up.
I'll be back here, don't worry about
it. Am I losing now because I block?
Give me a chocolate if you want. It was great.
What was great?
Back exercise. Come on, give me a kiss.
No. You had fun? I'm glad to hear that.
I was breathing with my
belly.
I can show you later.
Okay. You had fun?
I was breathing with my belly.
Okay, glad to hear that. I'm gonna go to do this one. Wanted an untapped land. That would have been great. Now this Diabolist is gonna end me. Then it... Ugh. That's GG. Yeah, that's it.
Candy.
Don't do that. Yeah, bad shitty hand. I can't lose on tempo there and like whatever. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 little creatures. It's probably Can't do anything here. Alright, GG.